I don't want to continue to see Black America being oppressed and held down and killed like animals.
It's very touching, especially someone who's not colored and making a stand for what is right.
I commend her for her courage to do that, but we need more.
I don't want to hear lip service from anyone. I want action.